C here. Welcome back, everybody. Take a wild guess where we're at. You guessed it? No, that's not it. Yeah, I'm on top of the rooftop, but which rooftop? Okay, I know. Hope y'all didn't see that. Y'all give up? Check out the view, folks. Check it out. Oh my goodness, check out that view. Only one thing wrong with this view. Can y'all tell me what's wrong with this view? Some of y'all can tell me what's wrong with it. Others are probably like, ain't nothing wrong with it. Ain't no people down there. Sorry about that racket, folks. I was moving some things around there. There's one thing wrong with that view. Two things, actually. One, I'm up here and not down here. Can I do it? Geronimo! The second thing is, where's the babes at? This bright, sunny day. Well, I don't see no sun. Wow, I'm taking a swim now. Get out of here. There's no babes here. There's a satchel? Somebody left their satchel here, folks. What's this? We got something to drink back? Oh man, nothing to drink. Push broom, do some work. Any babes down in here? No babes. Here we go. I talked to the manager. He said we could use the beach, but we can't bring a heavy trailer through here, so we're going to have to grow in the grass here. Oh, let me shut my eye down here. There, that's much better. I told him it'd be alright. Turn a four-wheel drive on. But folks, check this out, okay? You back down in here. You don't have to back far. Just get the wheels back down in there. You hit the left button down. And it starts filling, folks. Look up there. No money is taken out. It's filling up and the money's staying the same. Wow, I just filled that trailer up for free, folks. Alright, now, deal is, I'm going to go to the map. My buttons are sticking bad. See right here on the map, this round circle, me flashing there. As far as I know, you can get it there. And then you can probably get it here. Here. And up here by Pacific Grain. You can get the pigs. Pigs, the best place to go is just drive all the way over here and get it. Now, the sheep, on the other hand, you would have to go up and over and around. Or down and around and over to get theirs filled up. But as long as you got an area that's, you can see it right there, it's gray and it turns into water. You can see right here, it's kind of a light gray. Actually, it kind of looks like a sheep head tipped around the corner there, don't it? Well, anyway, as long as it's got this beating the water, you can get water filled up from there, folks. Okie dokie. So, yeah, free water. Well, the gentleman manager there don't want the asphalt busted up with the heavy load of water. So, I told him I just drove through the trees here. And all right. Wow! I do that every time. It freaks me out. Folks, we're going to have a different episode tonight. Well, yeah, tonight. Man, I told you we're going to check on these couple of fields here. Well, I got thinking they would make some good grass fields. What is that? Guess that's corn, folks. Let's see here. Really? Yeah, that's more like it. Let's do that. I kind of like his setup, folks. The spray boom and stuff. Hey, this looks like a tractor we got at the pigs area. Everybody that gets this thinks the tank should be at the very back. Yeah, some places that's true, but and the tank's very closer so you can see how full it is. I know it blocks the sprayers, but yeah, there we go. We're going to raise this boom up a little bit because that corn's a little bit taller. We're going to try to take care of these couple fields here. That way you can get the price knocked down, and plus they'll give us money. So, yeah. Anyway, I just want to show y'all about the water we can get filled up for free. That helps a lot of folks out, especially if you're in it for, you know, really wanting to work hard and raise your money right, not cheating and stuff. That's the best way to save right there. And the other way is just doing these missions, folks. That's how you get money. And some folks, they prefer to use the other method, but I don't want to talk about it. I ain't going to mention it. Let's see. Always somebody. There's an email. I wonder who it's from. Let me get going straight here again. Shop your way, Best Buy. Nope, don't need nothing from Best Buy. Not unless I had the money to get me a drone. I know, folks. Y'all very sick and tired of me talking about drones. But I've been calling out a lot of farmers here lately, you know, to go watch their channel and stuff. Well, not really farmers, they're gamers. Just name a few. BradM73, Raptor, Puma Plow, How Farm Works for Real Life Farming. I hate when I do that. I just lost what I was fixing to say. Oh, drones and videos. Folks, the past couple days I've been watching Ryan Vlogs 2. R-Y-A-N Vlogs 2. Uh-oh. Alright, thank you. He's got some wonderful footage of drones and stuff and does great vlogs. Really love his YouTube channel. Oh, we got her down to 53, I might well say 54,000. So, not too bad. But yeah, see, we gotta go over this way. I'm really... You know, I ain't seen nobody else do this. Seen a couple of them do it every once in a while, but you know, I just like to tell off who I like and stuff on other videos. Folks, I'm not doing it with that little putt-putt. Oh, Natalie Johnson owns this field too. There we go. We just done it with a spray room. That's a little bit lower. Yeah, let's do it with this one. But yeah, I was, you know, it's not really trying to get attention from these folks by doing that is to me, folks, these are the ones I watch every day. As soon as they come out, well, maybe not as soon as they come out, but I try. You know, it's not just the ones I called off. It's more, you know, it's Lance 210, Cody Young, the ones I just called off, Big Nick, Kyle M. Julian, Amanda Cerny. I hope I got her last name right. Yeah, there's quite a few there, you know. I spend at least a good 3.5 hours watching YouTube to other ones. Now, some of the farming shows, I have to kind of watch them bits and pieces. Now, that's probably what some of y'all do with mine, which probably not. Y'all probably just watch 10 minutes of it and just throw it to the corner. You know, let's say, for example, I'm just going to pick one. I ain't going to say their names again because I don't want to keep doing it like that. But, you know, this one YouTuber I watch, he's a farming show, and sometimes it's hour and a half. And his live streams are up to 4 hours long. But, you know, nobody can't watch that all at one time. Now, I watch part of his live stream. And I'm like, well, I got to watch the rest of it later, you know. I gotta go to bed, or I gotta edit my own video, or just stuff like that, you know. So I try to remember or write down where I was at. A lot of times, if you know you're not going to watch no more YouTube, you can pause it on that one, so that you're on this one YouTuber. Say Jim Bob, you're on his video. You can pause it and then go do whatever you gotta do. You can shut the machine off, or as long as you don't clear your cookies out and stuff, you know, it'll pick right back up. Sometimes now, most of the time. Sometimes Yahoo goes crazy. A lot of times you just turn it back on, and it'll be right there at the same video, and do it to it. And I hope y'all watch mine all the way through, you know. Tried to do several different things. I don't want to copy nobody else, but it's hard, you know, because you got a lot of YouTubers. Ooh, 16 and 5, 14. Not bad little chump change. Not bad. I don't know how much that field was. 52. So basically about 120,000, we can get both those fields. We keep working at it, we probably get lower than that. But we got to take this trailer back to the cows. I done filled the pigs' water trailer up before I started. So, yeah, we're good there. I don't know about the sheep. I have to go check the sheep. Anyway, back to what I was saying, you know, I don't expect y'all to sit all the way through my videos. I just don't expect that, you know. I know I make them hour and a half, sometimes almost 2 hours long. It's like my Sinofka. When I start making it on Fridays, I expect to see an hour and a half, 2 hour. Hour and a half to 2 hour video, because you know it's going to be the last one for the week and won't be done for the weekend. So trying to get that compacted, folks. I know I shouldn't do this because we use it quite often, but I want to start letting their water get down kind of low, then change it out. Let's see, I'm going to park this in. Yeah, I don't know why I did that. Backing all up in these folks' yard. I'm back this and or pull it right in here, because I'm planning on parking some of the tools as we use them on down here. Let's see here. Alright, let's go back this way. Like I said, I'm working on those two fields over there. I got another one here I'd really like to get, but it's no way in the world I can get it anytime soon. But we're going to go do some work of our own first. But we got a mission right here. Get this field out. It's $12,000. So I'm thinking about doing that, folks. But as you can see, I got a big boy here. We're fixing to do some work. Excuse me just for a second. We're going to hear some noise. I've done some rearrangement on my computer desk today. Right, let me get this bad boy started and I'll tell you about it. Let's see, we're going to start him up. I wish we could back up, but we'll let them down. Turn him on, let him down. Check this out, folks. Just check this out. This is brilliant. I'm glad they made this more this way. I wanted it like this on 2015, but yeah. I know the back part's OP. Overstands a lot, but that's perfect for turns and stuff. Tell myself I wasn't going to get that close to the trees. Let's see. Just do the ends here. Crap, I did again. What was I thinking about? What was I talking about? Oh, well, folks, I can't remember. I was talking about people I like watching and stuff, and yeah, it's not really doing shout outs to them, it's just. You know, I'd like somebody to help me out too, so that's why I'm trying to like, you know, hey, such and such did this today, you know, why don't you head over there, check them out, y'all want to know about it. I said, if y'all want to know about it, you know, I ain't making y'all, twisting your hand and nothing, telling y'all to go over there. But it's pretty neat though, you know. You get to see stuff that I don't get to do when you go to these other people's channels. Like me, I don't have a drone, so I can't fly, you know, just drone around getting footages and stuff for y'all. So why not go over this person that I say and check their channel out? You know, I don't see nothing wrong with that. But one reason why I'm saying this is, you know, I'm saying it because I like their stuff. I approve of their stuff. If I call somebody out, I don't just call anybody out, folks. If I think their footage and stuff is good, I want to say, hey, go check them out. You know? They're like some of my subscribers, you know, if I recognize in time or something, I should have done it sooner, called some of them out. But hey, they subscribed to my channel. And they didn't hide it. So why not give them a shout out? You know? Say, hey, such and such joined my community. Uh-oh. Can you make it? Yay, you made it. Now, supposedly, I can hire a Barker if I just had a mower. But since I got the tether and stuff set up like this, yeah, I don't think it'll let you. Let's try it. No, that goes acting stupid. And I gotta turn everything back on. Kid dokie. There we go. So yeah, you just can't hire a worker when you got two attachments on there. So I'm gonna back up a little bit. Try to get at least some of this corner. See if I yeah, I took it good. Might have to just keep on going around circles here until we get kind of worked out a little bit on the ends. This thing here is massive about turning. But it's good for the cultivators and stuff. We can take these duals off and use it for the planter and grain buggy and stuff like that. So, yeah. But, folks, to try to get most of this in here, I think I'm going to shut my mouth up right here and fast forward some of this. And I'll catch you when I get done mowing this field, tethering. How's that? Okay? We're going to be right now. Folks, I did that for a reason. We need a little grass. So, yeah. Our bunker over here getting a little low on grass, so maybe that'll help out a little bit. All right, let's see. I don't know if I can do this. Do it all, but we're going to park the mower right there. She works pretty good. Yeah, I don't know if we can park that tether in there, but load the wagon or not. That's going to be a pretty close call. Now, folks, I'll tell you what. Why? We're just gonna kind of park it like this, yeah, just like that right there. And voila. And we're just going to go ahead and park Big Boy under the shed because I really don't know what we're going to do with him next. Let's see. Got to do a little cleaning, folks. Just a tiny bit. Usually every time I clean, I try to feed. Try to keep them full. Kind of dab through here. Do the dab. Dab, dab, dab. Dab, dab, dab. Now I'm going to go ahead and start this up and just let her down right here. Probably should have brought JCB up here or something, but no, we'll make it through it somehow or another. Oh, that's pretty neat right there. Not too bad. See, folks, we got a nice, perfect, big grassy field here. That worked out pretty good on that. I don't know, we can. No. Come on, dude. There we go. We're going to see what he does. It might help us out. Yeah, I don't like him getting out in the field like that. What are you doing? You could have just let that. Oh, no. You're not going to do that. I'll probably just hire you here. That way you keep straight for me. That's what I'm doing, folks. Kind of hiring a worker right here. It's not going to work like I want it. It's not going to work. If I was doing it straight, I should have started down here. Shouldn't have got so close to the fence, is what I should have done. I should have stopped right there where the thing was. I know, I probably shouldn't have done that either. Well, you know, that's part of it. We all do things differently. Folks, I'm actually in love with this grass reel. You know, that's pretty neat. We can get these bad boys to work right for us. Figure out what we're doing wrong. I know what we're doing wrong. We're coming too far out on the ends. So it'd be nice if you could turn around and do something about like that right there. That'd be perfect. But I know we're not perfect, so why should they be perfect, right? Folks, everybody's got the day off except for me, looks like. Yeah, that's what it is. I gave them the day off because they're going to have to be all here from this big harvest. We got Jason, Chad, Boo, Pooh Bear, Sarah. We got all of them off today. Folks, that's what. Oh, wait a minute now. That's when rolling that. That's not good. Yeah, it's wind rolling over here. Oh my. That is not good at all. Yeah, I should have stopped back there. That way I wouldn't have to get out in the field. I guess I'll just go ahead and go straight on through and windrow this while we're here, because, hey, the baler only going to pick up the hay part of it. It's not going to pick up the grass. So, yeah. Yeah, I'm just messing up big time there. Kind of hard to see the grass part of it. But yeah, when we get done with the wind roller, we're going to go hook up to the baler. Pick up the hay part. So I was just going to hopefully make us some money. I don't know how much money it's going to make us. It probably ain't even worth doing it. But we want to load up one or two. Might just carry up there with a forklift. I don't know. All depends. But That's probably what we'll do. We'll carry up there with the forklift. That way on the way back, we can get whatever wool we got and bring it back and drop it off. And just trying to rack up as much money as we can between now and harvest. That surprise I'm wanting, I like to have it at harvest time, but I don't know, folks, it's going to be tough. We might get one part of the surprise and then but before harvest, and then the other part of the surprise after harvest. I guess we might do it that way. I don't know. Yeah, I'm kind of glad I didn't grow that whole field, folks, because... And then I'm going to go across here and do my ends first. That way I have turnaround room. Back there, folks, where I done the roller. Let's see here. Oh, crap, got my tire. No, it ain't wide enough to get both of them. There you go. Anyway, where I done that strip down through there to make the road with a roller, there ain't no grass growing there. It's just a patch of grass, but it ain't nothing growing. So I think I'm kind of glad I didn't do the rest of the field that way. Alright, I hope I don't make a boo-boo here. Just going to cut the ends off so we have some turnaround room. Kind of get it straightened up, you know. And there's the roller. Alright, we're going to fold this bad boy up. I hate driving out across the crops like this. But, y'all probably think I'm stupid, but here, I'm going to show y'all. Turn my help window back on. As you can see there, I'm compacting 60% right now. So I'm trying to get this compacted because if we start putting more in here and it's down that low, it's going to take forever. Let's see. Maybe we can get right there with the water trailer. Let's try that opening. The baler. And what I'm going to do, folks, I'm going to try to clear this out. I don't know if that's grass or hay. Looks like straw. Is that straw in there? I have no way of telling. Tell. That straw, folks, we're in trouble. Well, not necessarily. I got an idea. I'm going up here to the cow place right here. Then we want all equipment under there and our long trailers under that other lean-to that we're getting this stuff from. Lower turn on. I'm going to see if it'll pick up the straw. If it does, we're going to make one more bale. Because this is the last thing we used with that thing. Yep. Alright, good. Good, good. That worked out perfect. Not really. But, hey. At least we didn't have to go sell it or rebuy it or whatever like we've been usually ended up doing. Yeah, we didn't have no more straw folk, we would be in trouble right then. They go this way. And we don't run through our crops very much more. And we're gonna get started right here on the end. Right. So haze, that was a little star symbol out to the left. Whoa. Oh my god, we full already. Wow. Oh, don't roll too far, mister. Well, he's rolling the right way. Uh-oh. Oh, we'll get to that one. Oh, my goodness. Oh, my goodness, Clementine. I forgot what it's like to do. Oh, my God, folks. We got to get the square. Hey, baby. Or square baler for the straw. Oh, we're going to be in trouble. This thing, we have to stop every time it's full with the big square baler. Don't have to do that. It just shoots them out the back. I wish they would make it where this would do it. Somehow or another. Alright. And every time you gotta stop and do that, which that's realistic, that's how they do it, because you know, like I said, once again, it goes back to watching YouTubers. You watch how farm works. It's on there. That's where I learned hay baling from. Because I never knew the difference between hay and straw. I thought straw was hay. But boy, was I wrong. Straw is from wheat straw. And hay is from grass. Right there at the end. I think so. I wish they could keep track of how many bales we made, like, for this session. I don't know if it'd do that or not. I like the green smoke that comes out of the back of it, folks. That's neat. For some reason, it reminds me of Leprechaun in the hood. I'm not going to go into details on that because kids could be watching my channel, which majority probably are. So, yeah. Trying to keep it PG-13 at least. Alright, folks. This is going to take a little bit. So, I'm just going to fast forward. And I'll be back here in a minute, okay? Alright, folks. Let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Let's see. 2, 4, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26. 26 and a half round bales. It's off of that right there, folks. So, yeah. And I'm going to take and pull this one right here, under here. Should be able to get out pretty easily. And park him there. Now, we going to go, oh man, oh, okay.
Never mind. It's right here.
Yeah, ooh, almost got that steel beam there. I figure the time I get through driving through this, I have it pretty close to 100 here for a while. I can put that blade on and it makes it go faster. Faster, but it also makes it more luckier because I can't keep it straight. Alright, we're going to get the one by the water. Uh-oh. Yeah, I forgot about this thing. It's got to be right on dead center almost for it to work. See? That's crazy. Alright, I really don't know where to park these right now. Probably just going to lay them where they sit. Probably the best thing to do. Alright, should be. Yep, there it goes. Just going to lay them there. Drive up to the next one. But yeah, see folks, there's no grass whatsoever growing right there. So I'm glad I didn't make a bigger boo-boo. Alright folks, it's going to take a little bit. I'm probably going to cut some of this out because hogging video. Okay. Instead of L being Y, this hitting Y. But anyway, I'm going to fast forward this and probably cut this a little bit out because we got a lot to wrap. And I'm already at hour mark, but of course I got that other video to cut back. But I'm just going to line them up right here. Kind of out of the way. There we go. Alright folks, be right back. I'm back. Don't never try to reach for your mouse to turn the speakers back on or the mic back on. I bought something a while ago, folks, before I started the video. I actually bought two of them. wasn't that much. You know it. I bought them, folks. We're going to see how this does. I really don't know if I can do this. Let's see. Increase stakes distance. Okay. And then we got several different ways, folks. Okay. Good. Let's see here. I don't know how many we can hook up, but you know me. You know Mr. Blue. Oh, max this baby out. Yeah. Yeah. Let's go see what kind of damage we can do. Shall we? Glad I got some weights on the back. Let's see, let's pick up these four right here first. Let's see, we're going to do the front ones first. Whoa. Of course, they're not going to do it while they're down, so. Alright, we get to play Demolition Derby, looks like. That thing went in pretty good. Just gotta get lined up. I seen where there's one of these, it's not on this, it's on YouTube though, where it carries four in the front and like eight in the back. Alright, don't be glitchy now. Alright, that's up off the ground good, that should do. Of course, I just messed up really. Should have. Alright, let's go over here. So all of these are laying on their sides instead of, well, whatever you want to call it. Alright, I'm going to try not to. Okay. Oh, I guess that's one way of doing it, folks. Oh man, I almost had him. Stop. Come on. Oh man, one's out in the field on us. I gotta get that down a little bit. There we go. Okay. I just gotta find another one. He's rolling that way, so let's get the one in the field here. Whoa. Well, it looks you can swing them out too, folks, so be careful when you start to do it. Oh, that's hard to see. Hard to see. Oh, look at there, folks. That went on better than anything. Alright, now I'm max out. More like the story out. About right there. I'm gonna change to my front forks. Is where we're going, folks. We're going to need them. Yes, folks, we're going to biogas. Looking like this. Don't be dissing. Well, we could be chiseling. Oh, God, that didn't make no sense at all. Raise up. Got a jumper back here. Alright, folks, turn our lights, beacons on, and we gonna hit the road. Something tell me to slow my speed way down, folks. Oh, God, this is gonna take forever. Let's see. Alright, I'm going to biogas, right? And it's way up there. So I'm going to get out on the main highway up here. And I'll meet y'all at the biogas, okay? Alright, be right back. Alright, we're back. Yeah, folks, I don't know how I can do this. Let's see. I'm gonna do it this way. Okay. There we go. What, too bad? Alright, let's check the prices real quick. Yeah, we have demand for potatoes, but look at there, demand's lower priced than what they are somewhere else. Let's go to silage, shall we? $2.85, really? Wow. Definitely not working, folks. Let's see how much one bale gives us, okay? Do one bale if I can get it on my forks. There we go. Raise up. Get ready for a price. Dropping. $980. Folks, it's not worth it. It's just not worth it. My point of view is not. It's better giving it to the cows. Yeah, you can't, that's what they were doing. Let's zoom in on this. See, this is a real 3-point hitch here, folks. See, you got the hydraulics to tilt it back, and then you got the hydraulics to, whoa. Yeah, to let it down, see? That should stay, when you do the planter, it all stays even, but that's where your hydraulics should be, right there. Come out at the end, just pick it up, turn around. Alright, folks, we might as well go ahead and sell the rest of these while we got them up here. Back on the right one. They pretty much look at it, it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Just a little less than 5,000 for 5 bales. So, oh man,
why you gotta be me like that? Why you gotta do me that way?
Yep, $980. $20 from being $1,000. I don't know if these prices go up or what, but Anyway, folks, we done some grass mowing, tethering, window rolling, bale making, all right here on Mr. Blue Farms. I hope y'all enjoyed it. Yeah. Oh yeah, I forgot. I was going to do this at the beginning of the show, but I forgot. So, I guess this time around, the fan funding will be right here. Somewhere right in there. But folks, if you want to, you can help support my channel. It really helped me out. You know, that way, keep on doing these things for you here. We need to get that right. Those two conveyors over to the pig area or something, or cows. They help out. Anyway, folks, I'm going to finish picking up those bales and get them stored somewhere. Like I said, if you want to support my channel by the fan funding, and don't forget, also, you hit that like button. It helps me out. Watch me all the way to the end helps me out, and subscribing. So take part in either one of them if you're in my community already. Don't worry about it. Just make sure you got the push notifications on. Just hit that like button instead, okay? But like, share, subscribe, share me with friends. You know, I need to get more subscriber folks. My goal is 50 of them by the end of the year. So, 30 away. Anyway, folks, we got to get out of here. My eyeballs are floating, so I got to go to the bathroom. But anyway, God bless. Y'all have a good one. It's been Mr. Blue. Of course, I'm signing off.